Gears, college football fans, yes, Lance Blocker, that's you included. Mark September 30th on your calendar. That's next Saturday. Not only are the Blue Devils hosting Notre Dame, who just lost in a close one, but ESPN is coming to Wallace Way Stadium to host College Game Day. Chris Clark will break down Duke's big win over UConn a little later in sports. And I know